Happy Tuesday, everybody. Welcome. Welcome to our concert makeup. We could not miss this band, that's for sure. Everybody wants to see this band. Gene Donaldson, talk about a fixture in Windsor, ladies and gentlemen. Anytime you want to talk about music in Windsor, that gentleman's name comes up, Mr. Gene Donaldson and the Stingrays. Tonight's concert is being brought to you by the Town of Windsor Recreation and Leisure Services. They are sponsoring this event. The entire concert series, of course, is being brought to you by the Chamber of Commerce and First Town Downtown. That is their office right next door to the town hall. And you can see Victoria over there. She's got a table set up. And over there, you can pick up one of these Passport to Summer Funds here in Windsor. A great program that's been running all summer long. If you go to 10 of the attractions in here, enter this booklet in with your name, and you can win some great prizes at the end of the summer. Also want to tell you about the selfie contest. That's right, First Town Downtown, the Chamber of Commerce, and the Historical Society is doing a selfie contest. And you can find out more information, actually go right over here to see Victoria about that, or you can go over to tourwindsorct.org. And the sites for the selfie contest are listed on those websites, First Town Downtown website or that one. Also, we have portable restrooms around the back of the building if you need to use them. And right over here to the left of the town hall, we have the Windsor Lions Club with beverages and popcorn and other refreshments here. Of course, make sure you support the Windsor Lions Club and all the good work they do in this community. I think I am ready. Next week, oh, by the way, Thursday coming up is the last concert of the summer, 44th year of the summer concerts. Skyway will be performing here, another great band. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, here they are. Windsor Recreation and Leisure Services presents Gene Donaldson and the Stingrays. Thank you.
Thank you. You're sitting up front home.
Stuff belonging to Sarah Johnson. If you're Sarah Johnson, there's a woman over by the fountain that has your stuff. So I suggest you go get your stuff.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. I get more of my vocal in my monitor, please?
you. I'm going to turn the stage over to my buddy Bob. We call him Papa.
All the things and all the
Papa. It's Papa.
Yeah, thank you very much. Some Elton John music.
Sunshine, little love sunshine.
It's a world needs too. I got a bridge for you.
Thank you.
High school?
Yeah.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago.
Thank you.
you. got for us, man?
Down and confused, and you don't remember Thank you.
Now you have to make a wish.
Uh-oh.
Thank you. much, Stevie Wonder music. John Caruso grooving on the bass.
I heard there was a secret door that David plays, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king comes and hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. Saw her bathing on the roof with her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, cut your throat, cut your head. From your lips she drew that hallelujah. 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 Say I took the name in vain. No, I don't even know the name. If I did, well, really, what's that to you? There's a blaze of light in every word, it doesn't matter which one you heard, the holy or the broken. Hallelujah. 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 My best, it wasn't much. Couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth, I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord's song with nothing on my lips but hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Thank you.
Well, I've never been to Spain, but I kind of like the music. The ladies are insane now, and they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it, never lose it. I can't refuse it. Well, I never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles. I headed to Las Vegas, to heaven. But I've been to Oklahoma. They tell me I was born there. I really don't remember. In Oklahoma, not Arizona. What does matter? What does it matter?
Superstition ain't the way.
same. Married to the future, devil's on his way.
Mr. Papa Bob, Papa C, Kevin Gino on the keyboards. On the bass, Windsor's own Jonathan Caruso. On the drums, straight off the plane from Las Vegas, Nevada, Mr. Richard Adelson. Our gambling drummer, man.
And a legacy and a monument of Windsor, Mr. Gene Donaldson.
I mean, for God's sakes, I took lessons from you at Windsor Music, for God's sakes. That's how much of a legacy the man is.
You think I can remember that far back?
I still owe you a lesson check, and my mother has it for you.
I'm a senile citizen now.
I still owe you one lesson check.
I'm getting so old. I got nobody left to run with anymore. That's what Poirier told me.
Jimmy has gone. He left town and I doubt that he's coming back home. Tony had a job, three kids, and a lovely wife. Women at the Commerce Bank for the rest of his life. There's no one left to run with anymore. Nobody left to do those crazy things we used to do before. Nobody left to run with anymore. Thank you.
by.
I'm
We only got a couple more left. Bob's gonna do one of our favorites.
The Jets.
Got a black magic woman. Got a black magic woman. Got a black magic woman. Got me so blind I can't see. She's a black magic woman that's trying to make a devil out of me. Turn your back on me, baby.
Everybody here in Windsor, thank you, Chamber of Commerce, Dean Garaby, Mr. Dogwitz, thank you, Gary, so much. Great job as always. Thank you, Windsor. I love you, man. Good night. Thank you.